your balls is a real son of a bitch. You know what I'm saying? Oh crap! The mic's on! Oh, son of a bitch! Trouble out on the docks. Everyone keep an eye out for any possible intruders. Take them out fast. I gotta get back to my lunch.
Hey, you guys!
that punch! I got him! I got him! Die, you filthy beast!
Yeah. Kind of small for a thief, you know? But, only, Steve can make it past them wall marks like you did. Must have been really cool to see. But anyway, only a great warrior like a Steve gets a really cool Steve boat like this one. It is our only boat, man, so, yeah, take care.
That ain't a boat. That's a scrap of junk.
It's a great boat. You'll see, dude. Look, we'll fix it for you, man. We'll get it up. It'll be better. The village is under attack. They're back. Sekto's demons forces are back to stomp our heads into the ground like grapefruit. Well, Steve, you gotta help us, man. You're the only Steve we've seen since Sekto came. And who knows what he did with our old Steve, but the only one who has a chance of defeating his forces and bringing back our water is you. You're our only hope, man. So go out to the tunnel, and there you'll find how to get to our village. And hey, that boat, it'll be waiting for you all fixed when you get back. It should be.
Now!
But anyway, if we lose Last Legs, we'll have no chance, man. We're goners. Now, go out to the gate and follow the river, you know, upstream. And it will lead you to Last Legs, and there you'll find Secto's Dam. Steve, dude, here's some new ammo and sweet armor, man. All yours, dude.
got him! I got him! Die, you filthy beast!
Thank you.
a boat. Now's to head upriver, then center.
Steve, them Wahlbergs, they invaded Last Legs, and they blocked the path up the river. You need to find our leader, and she's pinned inside the temple in the city, and she'll know how to get past them Wahlbergs if you find her.
Well, best be getting up there, then.
Grrrr!